Hey there, guys, and welcome back to Star Shelter. Now, you're probably going to notice a couple of changes. Well, let's just say when I was trying to last record, I had a major crash. The game completely just bombed out on me completely. And since then, I've been having a problem. See something missing? Yeah, unfortunately, the gates aren't sticking, they're vanishing. Kind of frustrating. Also, relocated my storage, my nano storage as well, while thinking about it. So yeah, at the moment, yeah, it's going to keep doing that. That's quite annoying. I could probably put a gate back there again, but without a doubt, it'll be disappearing by the time I come back to it. So what we're going to do, we're going to venture out. Because I think I would like to furnish that room, but there are some materials that I am going to need. Things like carbon and all that. So, I'm going to head out and see what we can find outside. Actually, is there anything worthwhile exploring as well? Massive asteroid.
Warning.
Ooh.
Readings unsignature.
Oh, well, they just come into the world. Really? Ah, where is it? There it is.
Normal mode enabled.
Oh, where is it? Oh, dear me. Oh, where is it? Whoa. It's kind of impossible to shoot him from this distance. It's,
Normal mode
without
enabled.
any upgrades to the weapon, it's actually really, it's not very accurate. He's got bored. Right. Okay, so what are we up to? What's gonna, yeah, I'm not gonna get what I need from this. This is just really basic materials here. Let's head up. Look, see what this satellite's got to offer. Be good if we could find some oxygen as well. Ah, ouch! That hurt. Crashed into it. Ooh, got orange seed. Seeds are good. So let's have that. Struggling to grab things for some reason. Right, so rubber and stuff like that, that'll be useful. That drone's still sniffing around. Chest key, just randomly floating around. That, put that in there. Not really seeing much that's going to give us some of the rarer resources. So I wouldn't mind crafting up that and oh, come back. Wait, come back. Why are you doing this to me? Stay there. Right, oxygen. Let's have that. Yeah, I won't mind crafting up that holodeck actually. I think that would go really well in our new room. Because that shows a map of our ship and also. Oh, great. Oh, luckily, it didn't seem to spot me. But yeah, it gives you a map of the base, but it also shows a map of your surroundings as well. And. At this moment in time, there don't seem to be an awful lot. There is that there, but it's quite far out. I need to watch out for my oxygen as well. But yeah, it allows to see without actually having to leave the base if there's actually anything of interest. We could do with a bed as well, so we can evolve the world. Let's have that. without having to exit the game. In fact, actually, let's have a look, see what do we need to build a bed. Right, so a bed. Right, just short one carbon. I don't think we've got any carbon at all here. No. Right, I tell you what I'm going to do is I'm going to gather that. Actually, what do we need for the... So many things I want to build. Research table. Actually, yeah, wouldn't mind that actually. Spend research points and upgrade the character a little bit. Chip. Right, have we got enough to build a chip?
Warning. Class 1 comet is incoming.
Right, what's that? Right, so what was it? Research table. Oh, I haven't got the diodes. Oh, right, I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna venture out, see if I can gather up the resources for that. So I won't mind putting a bed in there, research table, so I can do some character upgrades and stuff like that. Yeah, tell you what, see you in a moment, guys. Oh. And we're back, guys. So, finally got the materials I need for a research table, so I'm gonna get that crafted up. Let's have a look. I might not have enough for the bed though, when that's done. Come on. Yeah, I'm out of diodes again. Because you can't craft the diodes up yet. No. Right, so we've got our research table anyway, so let's have that. Yum, eat that. Come through here. Oop. Okay, it seems there's no oxygen at all through that corridor. A bit bizarre. Well, hey, never mind. Right, so structures, interior. Let's have a look. Right, so where should I put this? Come No, I don't want you sticking there. Out there, that'll do. Right. Let's see if I've got any experience points to spend. I've got one. Wait for it to finish constructing. Come on. Taking its time. There we go. Right. Okay. So. Physical inventory, I can increase that, increase my gun ammo, crafting speed, radiation resistance, or salvage speed. That's a tough one. I just don't know. Salvaging, I suppose, could be a little bit quicker. So put that in there. There we go. Spent our first point, first upgrade. I'm going to put some things away in storage as well, actually, and might have a look at that asteroid. Actually, have I got any diodes in here? No, I forget. See, it's actually these. Oh, well, this one's almost empty. Right. Okay, so I've got a few things that I want to put in storage. Oop. Just put that there for now. So, I've got apple seed, grape seed, oxygen. No, don't you go anywhere. Stay there. Put that in there. Put that back in there. Tell you what, eat that. Keep all the chest key. We've got plenty of oxygen now, so we can go on a little exploration, guys. And I think that's something we might do. What? I'm not trying to build a gate. Why is he doing that? No, stop. Hear me. Right, I tell you what, let's go on and explore a little, guys. How much? Ooh. They could do with probably storing some of the materials actually before we do. Tell you what, I'm going to get that done and we'll head up. Then I'll head up to that asteroid. We'll see what we find there. See you soon, guys. Well, what do you know, guys? We're here, and there's nothing here. It's just a big hunk of rock. Absolutely nothing. That's a bit disappointing. Yeah, that's a bit boring. That really nothing to see here at all. Kind of a bit disappointed by that. Base has been damaged when I can find it. Oh, I didn't see that there though. But all right, let's do this repair down here. And then we'll have a look at that up there. That looks interesting. And we're back, guys. This looks quite big. Looks like it's got some containers or something on the front of it. Be interesting to see what we can find there. I'm assuming it's not going to be a straightforward just go to them and open. Where's the entrance? All right, so entrance isn't there. Try around this side. No. How do you get into this thing? No. Ah, I see. There it is. Logic. Right, it's just a lever, so we can just get in. There's no security lock or anything like that on it. Come here. Okay. So, right. See some stuff that we can salvage. So let's salvage that. That. Ooh. Got some oxygen stuff and power. So that. Put that in here. More oxygen. Oxygen's good. Salvage that. So far. Ooh. Right. See a hacking panel there. Right, let's see. Can we do this? So, attempt hack. Right, that turns all of them. So let's do that. There we go. Right, so container one, container two, container three. So they're actually going to be on the outside. Can hear it opening there. So we're going to head out very shortly to get them. Have we got a key for this? Yes, we have. So let's put that in there. See what we get from here. More power, more oxygen. So put that in there. It looks like that's all there is for inside here. Nothing but boxes. But it's empty. Don't recall previously seeing chests open before. But hey, never mind. Not particularly important. Especially if they've got nothing in them. Alright, so I want to head to the front here. These should have opened. Yes, here we go. In we go. Right, what will we find? Beacon. Okay. Got pear. Seed. So it's that. More power. Let's put that in there for now. We don't really need it just yet. So a beacon. Might be handy for a later time, that. Salvage that. Enough power. Let's fix that problem. Warning. Class 1 comet is incoming. Oh, shut up. I'm exploring. Let me explore in peace. Right. So that's that one. Is this open? That's not open. Is there another one around? Okay. So that's a bit bizarre. I thought should have opened all three of them.
Spaceship has been damaged. Oxygen is
Of
leaking.
course it is, you know. Looks like that's it actually for some reason. One container. Don't know why that didn't open unless that's not actually a container. So two. Yeah, it's only got the one container. I think the other one would actually be on this side and one in the middle there. That's a little bit disappointing. Never mind. That's a little exploration for you. Right, where's base? I'm going blind. Where is it? It's down here. There it is. Right, so that's a little bit of exploration there. What we'll do is head back to base now and see if there's anything else I can put up in that room. I've got the materials. I still haven't got that much carbon, really. Which is a little bit disappointing. Go away. Tell you what, I'll see you when we get down there, guys. Right, guys, and we're back. Right. Oh, we have enough to craft a bed. Woo! So the bed can be used to pass time. When used, you'll see that the environment has shifted. That'll be ideal, that, so I don't have to quit the game and load back in to change the environment. So, first of all, let's have something to eat. Yum. Yum. Oh. Yeah, that's bizarre. That no oxygen in that corridor at all. Right, let's have a look. So, interior bed. Ooh. There then. Right. Yeah, let's tell you what. Let's have it like that. Come on, build up. Okay, and now I actually have the ability to sleep. What else have I got ready for building? Got hollow gates, normal gates, structures, walls. Yeah, so got a solar panel as well, which I could do with putting up. So I think what we'll do, we'll put that solar panel Oh, great. Plants are dead. That figures. Good thing we've got some additional seeds, isn't it? Yeah, they're all dead. Oh, dearie me. That'll be from early collision with the ship that caused damage. Took me a bit long to get here, so. Right, so what I'll do is I think I'm going to put a solar panel over here. I don't know if it's affected by the sun position, or how effective it is. So let's have a look. Put that there. That'll generate a little bit of power for us. Yes, already got research points done that bit. Right. So yeah.
Spaceship has been damaged.
Oh, great.
Oxygen is leaking.
More damage. Honestly, it's like babysitting this thing at times. Shut up. Right, so yeah, it's not been too bad a day actually, guys. I really want to get some gates in and to separate the sections off, but I'm not going to put them in just yet until the devs have fixed the annoying gates disappearing bug. But not done too bad. We had a little bit of an exploration, found some goodies. We've got ourselves a research table as well, so we can upgrade ourselves, get new skills and a better ability. Got a bed. But to tell you what, sleep. And there we go. The world will be renewed. Oh, got something got a brand new over there, but we'll check that out next time. Anyway, guys, I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, make sure you smash that like button, hit subscribe. Yeah, hopefully in the next episode, the devs will have some bugs fixed so we can actually carry on and expand our base out even more. But for now, catch you in the next one, guys. Bye.